So Shauna, you had the Orbera balloon placed how long ago?
January 5th, almost 3 months.
What kind of weight loss have you experienced?
25 pounds today.
What was your target?
It's about 30, 35 pounds, so yeah, I'm almost there.
Almost there. And when you first got it put in, what kind of things did you notice in terms of like your appetite and your...
Everything decreased. Yeah, my appetite, my eating habits, a little bit of everything. It's amazing.
Yeah, so we know when we put the balloon in the stomach, it changes some of your biology. It changes the way you make hormones that crave hunger. These hormones in your stomach are what makes you want to eat. So the balloon just takes up space and makes you full easier. So you got about a couple months to go?
I think I can reach my goal probably sooner, but yeah. Yes.
How do you feel now?
I feel amazing. I just took the trip of a lifetime to the Amazon and the balloon did not hold me down. It was different foods, different environment, and it didn't hold me down at all. I was pretty amazed.
The TSA check it out because you had liquids.
I thought I was going to get checked, okay. Yeah.
What about like your clothes and stuff like that? What kind of happens with that?
Well, everything is way, way, way baggier. I mean, everybody notices. But I don't want to go out shopping yet until I reach my goal.
Happy you did it?
Very happy. I think everyone should do it.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.